Hello everyone, welcome back to Mario Party Master, the Rip My Voice episode. So, last week, we started Mario Party 10, and found the boards are pretty short, so we're going to be doing two rounds per board in order to make the numbers, you know, more like the other board games. Here are the stats after last week. Up above, you can see what our stats were after playing Mushroom Park twice. Even twice, we won pretty badly, and Waluigi sucked. I think he got 26 mini stars on both pass buys or something like that. Over there is the stats after all of the boards so far. Nothing's really changed because that won't change until the last episode, except for the mini star area. I wonder if I should make that mini star area. Nah. I was gonna say I should make it. The total mini stars have been gotten completely, but that would kind of throw the math into disarray since we've already added the mini star conversion, which is still 10 mini stars will equal a star after the end of this board, at the end of this game, and then we'll convert any remaining to coins. So yeah, I'm sick, which explains why my voice is almost completely gone. It was worse yesterday. Like I couldn't even. It was like whispers, which is, I'm glad I recorded the last two episodes of Kingdom Hearts before that happened. It really started hitting during the second episode. So this week we're gonna be heading off to, yeah, that's fine, we're gonna be playing and heading off to, what's the board, Haunted Trail, because we're the best. Oh, our team's nope, super close. There we go. Hard difficulty. You almost got it. You just got to get rid of that DK. All right, Mushroom Park was last week. Haunted Trail is this week. And just like every other board in Mario Party 10, I've never played it before, so I have no idea. Magical Slay, minigame pack, all of them, all right? At least a bit better. No, I'm actually worse. I think I'm worse than when I recorded episode 88. But thank God I did not have to do anything yesterday, because it would not have happened. Yesterday was just an editing day. I have to record tomorrow's episode, though. Welcome to my party. You'll be playing on the Haunted Trail board. That's a good way to start. I actually have not talked all day, so when I said hello everyone, that was the first time I talked, so I didn't know how my voice sounded like until then. Oh, this is a little longer than Mushroom Park, at least that's what it looks like. Alright, the Bowser thing's still active, because I mean that's something new. Yep, there goes six. I don't care, I'll get some stars here. Yay! Oh, look at that plus eight. I'm just handing that to Waluigi. Or not. Take that, Waluigi. Not blocking anything on the screen, so this should be a good spot for me myself. All right, Waluigi, get some stuff done. Oh, there were a lot of mini stars the other way. We're already going up the first thing. Oh, that was another one. 1, 3, and 4 still exist. Oh, I wonder what Boo does. I get to find out what Boo does. Today's episode before this. Watch out for the Boo. How am I supposed to miss him? He's right in front of me. Let's just roll the normal dice. Ooh. Oh, that's something new. If you stop in a boo space, you can make the boo haunt another player. Ooh. I like how the boo space looks. I want that slow dice. Ooh, there's a double dice? I want the double dice instead. Oh, minigame box. Balloon blast bash. Sideways, pump your balloon. If it pops, you're out. Oh. So you don't want it to pop? Why do you want to pop it? I don't understand. Everyone stopped. Oh, I guess it's whoever makes the biggest balloon without popping. Yeah, I win. I'm so glad that last little thing I did put me right over the edge. All right, that makes more sense now that I know how it plays. I have 2 dice blocks. I should use those. Oh, that wasn't good. We have 3 and 4 left as dice. Ooh, mushroom house. Aw. Well, we do get to choose 2? Oh, never mind. I guess if we would have chose... Or had to. He could have chosen which ones he wanted to keep. Ooh, look at those. Look at those boo spaces. Oh, that's not good. We're down to 3. Are we already at the almost there point? Really? Oh, no. That's just a game. We haven't even got to the first boss yet. Thank you. Thank you, Yoshi. I get those +8 there. And I will get it because I'm going to use my 5, 4, 5, 6 dice. Oh, what? Oh, I'm still affected by the curse. Well then. A 5 would pass that curse on to someone else. No, go back. A 5 would pass that curse on to someone else. It's a shame I don't get the +10 from the gate that's right there, but at least I get to pass it on to someone else. Everyone look over there. If you make it to that street light, you can chase away the boo. Oh, that's nice. We'll change the player that boo will haunt. Not me. Ha! Well, that kind of sucks. He's already very close to the end. But he gets to go next, so it gets to hit him at least once. But he's going to get +10 here. Roll a 3. I mean, don't roll a 3. I don't want Bowser to appear. Actually, I'm last place. So if you did that, that'd be fine. Or... We're at the boss battle already. Hi, Boo. I see you in the distance. You still have just that 3 left. Mega Sledge Bros. Card Chaos. Oh, look at your face. Remember the Bullet Bill cards? Use them to attack. Ooh. No, I see. Don't pick the hammers. I see. That's a mouthful. I know, how do you think I felt? Do I get to choose first? Oh. Yeah, I picked the right one because I can see the delay. Take that, Waluigi. Take that, Luigi. Why do they all pick hammers? Are they all dumb? Oh, I thought I picked a 2-1. There's that 2-1. Yoshi picked it. Oh, God. All right. Anything on the left-hand side. Avoid the right at all costs. Oh, he got rid of both threes. You suck. Oh, Luigi actually got one. Oh, Luigi didn't. Maybe they thought they'd get to use the hammers. This isn't Spike. Oh, take that, Yoshi. You might get the halfway shot. It doesn't matter. Halfway shot doesn't add anything. Luigi, you have no points. Oh God, there's double hammers now. All right. No, you got rid of both of them again. Mine. Ha, take that, yeah, Waluigi. Thing is, I want the last hit, because I think the last hit three. I don't remember which one to pick now. Oh, new ones every time. Okay. I had a bunch I'm going to pick from right now. I can already tell. Oh, I see it. Ha ha. That's what you get. Oh, wow. Oh, Luigi. Oh, okay. I got to get a times two hit now. Anything times two or higher will get me... Oh, thank you for that. Will get me the last hit. That should be good enough. Yeah! Plus five. So like I really needed it. I just wanted to rub it in. I never missed. Neither did Yoshi. Yoshi did pretty decent there. Miss much? Nope, we're about halfway through the first round of this. I mean, we'll be going through it again. I'm only in third place after that. All right, so we gotta go up another. This part's a lot longer than Mushroom Park was. I thought he was gonna go for three specifically. Why? Oh, I see. Actually, kind of smart of him. He just punched that tree. What did that tree ever do to you? Oh, poor Yoshi. Did I finish? No, I'm still on case three. Although I've done the first investigation. That's about as far as I've gotten. Here we go. Okay, let's take a look. I don't want the boo, so just roll normally. Don't give me the boo back, please. I'm last place again. Oh, I didn't even get the gate. Oh, we'll take that. I wanted the Lenny on his. Everyone cheap at Waluigi. Oh, thank God that rolled past the three. Oh, no. Oh. Yoshi has the boo. You have two of the same dice. Oh, don't do what I think you're going to do, Waluigi. I thought he was going to pick the other way. Although, I think that would have given him boo, possibly. Oh. Yo-yo. Ow. I need those. So, what's up? Nothing much. I'm just on the brink of death. Found it, pound it. Is that really the name of one? Shy Guy Shuffle. If you can't tell, I'm very sick, and I've actually lost my voice. Keep track of the one who has the most. All right, where's my mouse wheel? There it is. Mouse wheel. Ooh, they're donuts. Wow, he didn't move at all. Aw, poor Yoshi picked the last one. Look at that chocolate donut right there. That looks so delicious. They're literally just the same one now? I bet later on they're going to move, like, what platter each of them have. Final round! Oh, I lost it. I have no clue. Still not much? Not really. Oh, I picked last. Oh, we tied. No, I needed that win. Because I'm in last place right now. But everyone's happy in the end because we get to enjoy donuts. That's such a nice minigame, too. No one dies in fire. Oh, I forgot ties are broken by dice rolls. No! I still got six, so I won one. Luigi's sad he only lost one. Are we ever going to get 15 in one game? 15! Oh, that. Yeah, we will. I mean, the Final Fantasy ones are getting close. Oh, no. Oh, Yoshi, you did not need this. Oh, that one sucks. Oh, Yoshi, why? Oh, communism. No, Ooh, that helps him. Good job, Yoshi. I wonder if they design it so that no matter whenever you unlock Bowser, whatever your roll is going to land on Bowser. Because I think that happened with Waluigi last time, too. Like, it does the random scatter, and then, like, the last one it shows is the one you're going to land on. Time to mix things up a bit. Yeah, why not? Let's throw this into play. Yay, six. Home stretch. I'm in third. I'm in last. Thank you for that slow dice block, please. Ooh, I get to choose the mini games. Oh god, there's two Bowser spaces back to back. Yay, now I'm third. Oh, we actually got this. Make me go next. Or Yoshi. I wonder how I'll react to case four. Oh boy, that sounds not friendly. Ooh. Oh, he just completely skipped Luigi's turn. Good. Oh, he got that? Yeah, we're definitely near the end. Ooh, I want to be Captain. Oh, Captain doesn't matter anymore. Oh, boy. Did it take us to the end? Oh, he got rid of Boo. Oh, nope. We're so close, though. It's stupid, but it has some of the best themes. Ooh, I can't wait. Oh. Oh. Half of everyone's mini stars. Oh, boy. Take that, Waluigi. I still lost 13. There's no way you do in the next minigame. Oh, no. At least it's not a last minigame. But this will definitely change it up. Flash forward. Oh, boy, that's a lot of mini stars. And somebody returns. Ooh. Get on the platform and hold a pose for the camera. Oh, I guess whoever can manage to get on the podium first. So you can jump, you can ground pound, and you can punch. Did I win? I'm not facing the camera. Yay! Oh, there's multiple pictures. Is there? Oh, no! I just won outright. Oh, poor Yoshi. Where's Waluigi in that picture? I think I'm blocking him in it. How did he get second place? I don't care. I won, so I got all the mini stars. And I get to be captain, I think. How am I going to record another episode of Kingdom Hearts today? It's almost impossible for me not to get this. Let me use a dice block just so I can use it. Two. That really helped me. Waluigi's still in second place. Alright, who's the boss? Last time it was... the King Bomb-Om? Ooh, King Boo. Tricky tiles. Was a tiebreaker, they all got second. I know! Why that game? Why did he choose that game for the one for a battle? Hop into the switches to attack with light. Oh. Okay. So the buttons are light switches. Clutch, Bowser, battle game. So this King Boo battle game goes according to plan. Oh. It looks like they use the same tree models from Luigi's Mansion. I guess I want a three. Oh, so don't jump in the boos. I see. Oh, I don't even need to jump. I just need to hold buttons. There we go. Boom! Oh, can I get multiple? Haha! Care to guess who? Someone that returns. Oh, I'm screwed here. Cody Hackens. I assume it's someone from the first game. That'd be kind of cool. Is it Old Bag? That'd be funny. Give me that button. Oh, you pushed me that way? No, no, give me that. Aw. Oh. I had to take the long way so I could avoid, the boo platforms. Ooh, Yoshi, you're very close. Ooh, that's a lot of plus threes. I'm just gonna stay on the outside. Boom! Uh-oh. Take that, Waluigi! I'm right past him, right by. I should say somebody relevant. So Old Bag, right? I know which platforms are them. Never mind. Take that. Oh, there was only 1-3 there. Ooh! Yoshi fell. I mean, Yoshi. But Luigi fell. Can I catch up? Can I catch up? Can I catch up? Can I catch up? Oh. Ooh, we're like 5 away. I'm going straight for those threes. Alright. Get out of my way! Yeah, last hit! That was close. I needed someone to hit him a little bit before I did. It's my mansion now! Give it back, Luigi. No misses, last hit. Oh, wow, Luigi, that was not a time you wanted to come in last. Although I think you might still keep second place at this rate. At least for this round. We still have another round to do after this. Bonus stars. Which two are they keeping? Minus star goes to Yoshi. Oh, 10 mini stars can change everything here. Yeah, I got one. Far star. Move it! Yoshi got last! Oh, Waluigi. Oh, Waluigi, you were so close. Why'd I turn blue? I win! The autocorrect on this camera. There we go. What are the scores? I need to write these down. 83! Holy crap! Alright! That was round one. We're going to be replaying the board again. So, let's type these numbers in. 83 for me. Let's see. Yoshi got 26. Only tie for the worst round. Waluigi got 42. And Luigi got 29. All right. Round one of two done. Take a look at the graph. See when we took advantage of everything. Oh yeah, we had no chance until there. Until that battle minigame that just destroyed everything. Started a mini star comeback. That was Luigi. Oh yeah, look at that jump. We were last place for the entire thing of this. Play again. Everyone has their current. I don't think Yeah, everyone has their current score already locked in. So we'll add whatever they get this round and see what happens. It was actually kind of close between, you know, everyone else. Ooh, a tiffer in the organization fight. Oh, I go last. Oh, whatever. Three. Oh, boy, that was the first one. That was the last one to unlock last time. Oh, but he didn't get anything from it. Ooh. All right, five is gone now. Vex and go master or final and keep using fire. Ooh. Oh, wow. Well, we got a huge jump in mini stars there. I'd like to go sometime today, please. They're going to put it so I'm right at the boo. No. Oh, six is now unlocked. Stop moving so close to the boo. He's right up at the top of this hill. If I get a six, don't roll a six. Great. Perfect. I'm gonna lose all my stars. You'll see what I mean when I beat it. Hopefully that's soon. Probably Christmas. Alright, I need to get some mini stars here because I have a very bad disadvantage right now. Pipe Sniper. Spiked Ball Scramble. Ooh. Ooh, a sideways one. Don't get hit, don't fall off. Well, that's simple. Can I jump? I didn't finish seeing the video to see if I could jump or not. Nope, no jumping, just walking. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Oh, I see the grooves in the ground indicate where the swings are. Go, 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 go. Oh, I fell! Oops! Oh, that scared me a little bit. Oh, wow, Waluigi. You, like, barely made it past. I spoke too soon. Yoshi, you won and lived. Wow, that's the last time I got... That's the first time I've gotten last. Which, doesn't happen because... I need to get mini stars now. Unless someone lands on a boo. Someone please land on a boo. Well, there's six. Oh. I hope it doesn't mean what I think. No, I'll beat the game. Ah, balls. Bomb combo. Point and throw with a sort of chain reaction. Ooh. Okay. I mean the ending. Oh. Ooh, where do I want to throw this? Ooh, right over here. That doesn't seem like it was a good start. I didn't know it bounced. Hey, I'm already in second place. Marty in third place. Yoshi get worse than eight. This is not a good round so far. That's twice now I've gotten last place. How many mini stars do I have? And I'm still affected by the curse. Oh yeah, I'm doing terrible right now. We already have three unlocked. Ooh. You got stolen stars from my bats. Don't be mean. Don't be rude. Already had five knocked off. Thank you. You're going to give this curse to someone else. But it's not going to matter because we're already at the end. Thank you for that. Yay, no curse! I don't lose five mini stars here. I want some stars, please. That doesn't help. And that wasn't marked off, so. Alright, street light, yes. Ooh, give me the double. Give me the double. That wasn't double. I don't know why I hit it there. I need to stall because I need to get some mini stars here. It doesn't matter. He's gonna get him right back. We have two and four left for Bowser spaces. If only I could have gotten that 10. I would have been at least in the game right now. Ooh, never mind. Ooh. Wait, all of us are just him. Just him, thank God. I was about to say, for all of us, I'd have three. Nope, we're still fine. Still fine for now. I think the only two people been affected by Boo during the first round is me and Luigi. Oh, I can't wait for my voice to come back. Ooh, more than one? Oh, never mind. Oh, I guess if we play the games, we'll unlock them. So we'll start being able to do some of the previous ones again. Like, we're doing this one that we got from Mushroom Park instead of doing the puzzle, the card one again. Which I actually prefer. Kind of. I was jumping on everyone's head there. Ooh, that was close. All right. That's six hits. Get out of the way. Yoshi has 10. There we go. Ooh, Yoshi's already up there, though. Oh, God. Take that, Goomba. Oh, Yoshi, go! I wonder if you could lose any mini stars by getting in the Goomba's way. Oh boy. He's so close to dead. He's so close to dead. No! I didn't get the last hit. That doesn't matter because I won. Wow. Waluigi, what happened to you? Your score got doubled. Oh, he got hit a lot. Luigi got hit a lot. He still won. Or got third. I needed that. I definitely needed that. I'm still third place. Whatever. My voice is just going. Thank God it's 4 o'clock. Ooh, that's not good. Don't roll a four. Four is the only one we have left. Oh, does Yoshi get to beat up the tree now? What happens if he got all... Oh, there's probably a 10 in the tree. Athena's theme is the best one of the trio. I'm gonna use one of these. Give me a three, please. Because I don't want Boo. Oh, we can go with that. That's a big delay there. 2v2, who am I teamed up with? Ooh. We need to stop Yoshi. Shape up. Ooh, it's stacking one. Grab blocks with A and stack them up to the line. Oh. Oh, it's physics based. Uh-oh. Who's going to screw up our team more? Waluigi or me? Oh. There we go. Oh, that was simple. At least this game. Good job, Waluigi. We didn't screw up. And I think we each placed 3 blocks. All right, who's going to get cursed? We need... Ooh. Ooh. Change the Yoshi. Change the Yoshi, please. Oh, thank God. All right, Yoshi's affected now. Hopefully, unless he doesn't roll a one. Oh, but that happened. Uh-oh. It wasn't me. I'm Daisy. Oh, he has to give up half of his mini stars? I want you to suffer, but not like this. Alright, I want to see if my hypothesis is correct from last time. He's going to toss that one right at the end. He's going to toss a bunch of random ones. And then the last one he tosses is going to be exactly 4 spaces away. Nope, never mind. I guess it was close enough to 4 spaces since he might be landing on Boo. Don't land on Boo, please. Oh, we got one anyway. Uh-oh. Reverse. Or, okay. You're really going to make Yoshi lose half of his stars this one turn? Or, like, all of his stars in this turn? How am I? I'm in second place now? Beeline Shrine. This looks very familiar to one we've already done. G Jump with two, don't get hit. Oh, this is just a jump roping one. Alright. Looks like we have health, we have hearts, so we can get hit, but just not more than three times, I'm assuming. Yep. Whoa! Oh god. I'm playing a dangerous game here, jumping. Wee! Oh, I didn't even need to jump. Oh god! Oh god! Whoa! Waluigi, did you get hurt? No? Did Yoshi get hurt at the exact worst time? Oh, not a dice roll! Yeah! Nothing changed! Well, ten mini stars changed. Thank God for that. And he was in first place. Now I might be in first place. Let's see, it's my turn. Ooh, yeah, I'm in first place now. Oh, those all look terrible. I don't care, I want the plus eight. Don't tell me I landed on a Bowser space. Oh, that's not good. No, I just got eight stars. No! It was only five. Is that the worst thing in the world? Oh, that was a random stop. Six. Oh, you could have totally screwed over Waluigi there. Said you're helping him out. Why? What a weird minigame. Ooh, we're so close to the end. No, that's gonna help him. No. Oh, he's gonna land on Bowser. That's not good for anyone. That might help Yoshi a little bit. Except for the fact that he still has Boo. Ooh. Uh-oh. Okay, that's fine. Thank God for that, it's just Waluigi. He definitely needed that. He only had nine. Although he's gonna lose five of them here. What can he roll that would help? A high number. Ending seems like it's building up to something. Ooh. Oh no, did he get both gates? Oh, he did get both gates. Oh, wow. Huh, thank you for that. Wow, that turn could not have worked any better for Yoshi. He got 25 mini stars. Well, do I have anything that can help? I'm going to shoot for a two here. Why not? I'm gonna do the same thing. Why not? It's a solid plan. Haha. We're gonna get stuck in a loop here, aren't we? Oh, ooh. Everyone gonna do it? Everyone gonna get 10 here? Kind of a waste, isn't it? Roll a one. Everyone got 20 here. We're just boosting the numbers now. So no, Waluigi is a bit to go to. If we only got a 5, would have laughed. Alright, we're past it now. Nothing else we can do. Oh! Takes over this! If he wins... Moving mushrooms. Oh, he only gets 7 if he wins. Get super and gold mushrooms in your carts. Oh, I see. We each do one of our own little tippers. We have to turn them into our little pink carts at the bottom. Well, he has 3, and he has to go put them in blues. All right, I see how this works. Ooh, I'm right in the bottom with him. Yeah, get in there. Negative numbers. Haha. Oop. Go that way. There we go. Oh, we're destroying him right now. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, I stopped one. Go, oh God! Who won? Wow, we destroyed him. He only got 37. He is barely turning his. His is like flat half the time. Well, we only got 3. After getting 20 each, he's the only one that didn't get 20 through that. Is he gone? Is he free? Oh, he is. Ooh, what's this? Oh, no. Ha! More unfortunate stuff. Last place. Oh, boy. Did I see half? Yoshi, that's not fair. He's dead last. All right, I need like a 5 or something. High number, high number. Ooh. I was one away, no. This could be terrible. Win 10,000 mini stars. Okay, I'll take that. I have a chance. But I do have the most to lose here. 85! Holy crap! Be gentle. Ooh, Goomba Gallop. How much does first place get? First place gets... 51 mini stars. That will change everything. Pick the biggest group. Ooh. All right. Which has the most? The pumpkin Goomba, the weird Goomba from other games? Or normal Goomba. Honestly, from what I saw there, it was just normal Goombas. Oh, it's... Ooh, there's 2 rounds. All right. Oh, is that an angle? It's either the normal Goombas or the pumpkin one. I'll go pumpkin. What's the worst that can happen? Yeah! That was close. Oh, Waluigi, no! The choke job! Just descent. You had first place a long time ago. And now look, you're probably going to be dead last after the end of this turn. Like usual. You lost half your mini stars again. You were already last place. Oh, he has 15. Is there any way for him to get more than 26? I think the most he can get from this is 2. The least he can get from this is 2, I think. Oh, King Boo again. Sweet. 3. The least he can get is 3. And he might not be able to get any of the bonus stars. So he's got to be careful about that. Well, that's not going to help him at all. Whoa! Alright, come on, King Boo. Beat you last time, I can beat you again. I'm making my way to one of those 3s. Never mind, they took them all. I forgot I can't hold it down. I need to actually tap the button. There we go. Got 2 there. 4 total. I think I have 5 total now. Oh, scores are at the bottom. I don't need to keep track. I want multiple 3s, please. Thank you for that. Haha. Ooh, he's at half now. You don't seem that angry. I'm going for the 3s. Straight up 3s. I don't think any of the top 3 are real. Give me that. Ha ha. I'm winning now. Ooh, they're all 3s. Pretty much. Give me that first one. Can I get more than 1? Or more than 2 here? Oh, that wasn't last hit! No! I thought that was last hit! Oh, that was close. Almost threw it away there. Whew! We have 1 bar of health left. Oh, no, it crashed! Alright, I'm back. I saw that it froze, so I had to restart it. But yeah, here's the results. Oop, let me duck down a little bit. Other way. Yoshi got 25 in last hit. I got 26, no last hit, so I won. Woo! I was waiting for the sound to come back there. It was very creepy. It froze. I mean, the footage stayed, but that froze for some reason. Well, Luigi, you have a shot if you win both of these. Oh, no chance now. Yeah, he's the only one that didn't win it. I take that back, Waluigi. You needed both of those and you got neither. Oh, there he goes. I wonder if his terribleness at the last round will affect how good he did the first round. Number one. Good. All right. 116. Holy crap. This board was very generous with how many points it gave out. All right, let's take a look. Luigi got 69. Eh. Yoshi got 48. That's 48. And Waluigi got 20. Oh, boy. That did not help his score at all. 20? Are you kidding me? That's the lowest I've seen at all. All right. So after that, when we play, or when we add up everyone's scores for these two rounds, in last place, with 62, is Waluigi. That last round destroyed him. He got second place the first round with only 62 points total. That didn't help him. That 20 definitely did not help. 26. In third place with 74 is Yoshi. He got last place in the first board. So getting third place here didn't really help him that much. Which means second place with 98 is Luigi. He had second place last board and second place this board, so that's pretty much a given. Which means, with a total of 199 is Daisy. Almost 200. Darn it. So close. Take a look at that graph. I feel very sorry for Waluigi. He had first place for a long time. Yeah, right here. Look at that. First place. Nope, that was Yoshi. Yoshi had first place for a while. Then he got destroyed by Boo and Bowser. But I mean, Waluigi was second place that entire time until this happened. And then that happened right there. Jump up right there. That was the bonus right there, where everyone got it right there. Right there. And I don't think you got affected that much from it because you lost many stars. Well then, sucks for Waluigi, but gotta put these in the spreadsheet now. Those are official game numbers. 199. That's a lot. That's a new record. All right, for 62, that's terrible. Surprisingly, not as bad as you did last time, Waluigi, with your 53 last time. Luigi got 98, and Yoshi got 74, which is slightly worse by one than yesterday, or last week. So, that's going to do it for this week of Mario Party Master. Next week, we'll be heading out to the next board, which is... What is WW? I don't know. Oh, Whimsical Waters, I think, is what it's called. So we'll be heading off underwater. That'll be the week before Christmas edition. So we should have some fun with that. We only have 3 more boards left to go through in Mario Party Master before we can crown the Ultimate Master. Which, I mean, at this rate, might be me. But let's not spoil that surprise just yet. So, until next time, hopefully you enjoy.